Good morning, Hopkinton High School, and welcome to another great episode of HHS Today. I'm your host, Ben Leibowitz. We have a bunch of amazing segments to show you all today. Let us start off with a quick chat from our very own Tyler about the selfies we asked you for.
Hey, I'm Tyler from HHS Today, and I'm back with the selfie contest. Right behind me are the judges, which are just about to decide the winners for the selfie contest.
Okay.
So first place?
Yes.
No, they're trying to pick like the headroom is perfect.
Alright, let's take a look at our third place.
Alright, in third place, we have this picture. It's got good lighting, good composition, nice headroom.
Yeah.
That was great. Thank you, Jack. Now let's talk about second place.
Alright, in second place, we have a very nice selfie, a variety of emotion that makes for a complete and great selfie.
Thank you, Mac. Now let's take a look at our winner.
So this one took home first place because they had HHS TV in the background and they just look really happy.
Congratulations to the winners, and we'll be in touch. Here are some honorable mentions for the people who didn't make it.
Wow, you guys know how to take some great selfies. We would love to see even more of your smiles, so make sure to follow us on Instagram so we can stay connected. Next up, we have a segment I know that you have all been waiting for. Yes, I have done another movie review for you all. This time it is for one of my favorite movies. So let's go to Ben Leibowitz in action. What's going on, HHS? I'm Ben Leibowitz, and today we will be taking a look at my personal favorite film of all time, The Birds. For those of you who don't know, The Birds is a 1963 horror suspense thriller directed by Alfred Hitchcock. The movie stars Tippi Hedren as Melanie Daniels, a spoiled socialite who meets lawyer Mitch Brenner in a San Francisco pet store and follows him home to the town of Bodega Bay. However, what starts out as one seagull hitting Melanie on the head turns into birds of all kinds massing and viciously attacking the citizens. The film is well known for these terrifying bird attack scenes. As well done as they are, however, there is a lot more to admire. Aside from some really good performances, these characters are all very well developed, portrayed as actual people rather than horror movie stereotypes. Also, the lack of music gives even the most mundane scenes a dark and suspenseful atmosphere. Also, the effects at the time were incredible and received an Oscar nomination, but they look a little dated nowadays. Fun fact, some of these texts were filmed using real-life birds, something that Tippi Hedren wasn't too fond about. The film is definitely not for those who are afraid of birds. Nevertheless, it is a must-watch for any horror fan, Hitchcock fan, or film lover in general. Check it out and get ready to be forever wary of our feathered friends. Sand, I give it 10 out of 10 creepy-looking silhouetted logos because crows are far more creepy-looking when they are silhouetted. Wow, I am super proud of this latest movie review. Let us know what you think about the film by sending us an email at hhstv@hillers.org. If you did not see my last review about The Greatest Showman, make sure to go check it out. It is way back in episode 31. Now we have a brilliant new concept for the end of the school year. Let's bring you guys to our own Kinsley Rolfe to tell you the exciting news.
Hi HHS, today us here at HHS Today are finally introducing our big plan for the month of June. On June 13th, we will be airing two episodes on the same day, Netflix style. If you're an avid watcher of our show, if you aren't, I really think you should get on that. You know we introduce you to the two teams who have been creating episodes for this past semester, Team Mac and Team Kinsley. Now here comes the extremely fun part. The two episodes airing on June 13th will be a challenge between Team Mac and Team Kinsley. One episode will be for each team and we have different categories within each show. We'll be doing interview, highlights, question of the day, and comedy. This challenge lets both teams get their creative flow going, where we can do whatever we want to show our best. You may see our favorite friends, fun places, dancing, or even dolly racing between the teams. If you don't know what a dolly is, try and take this class next year and then you'll know. All right now, don't get too excited. I have a few more things to tell you before you run off on Instagram about this to make sure everyone watches. Which you totally should do, and make sure to use the hashtag HHSTV for me so we can see it. Make sure to check out our Instagram as well at HHSTV for me because each team will be posting a photo and whoever gets the most likes wins. We'll send out a poll with the episodes, so make sure you all vote for who you think did it better. We wish the best of luck to both teams. Thanks everyone and make sure you tune in on June 13th. Say hi to Ben at the anchor desk for me.
I know Team Kinsley is very excited for you all to see our episode on June 13th. You have to watch it. It is something fun to take your mind off of finals for a while. Just sit back and enjoy some HHS Today. Finally, here comes the infamous question of the day.
If you were a teacher, what would you do?
Run the school store.
I would prepare students for the MCAT in middle school.
I would teach Portuguese.
If I were a teacher, I would teach lunch.
So, if I were to be any teacher, I'd be a drama teacher because I could make fun of everyone's less superior drama skills.
So, if I was a teacher, I would be a history teacher because that's my dream job. And then I would teach all the kids about history.
I would have all my students bring their pets to school for a day. I think that would be fun.
If you were a teacher, what would you do?
I give no homework.
I would be an art teacher.
I would be a gym teacher.
I would cancel school.
That's all we have for you today. Be sure to check us out on our website at hhs.today and send us emails about how excited you are to see Team Mac and Team Kinsley battle it out at hhstoday@hillers.org. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram either, at HHSTV for me. We thank you for watching us here at HHS Today, and we will see you next time.